federal suspect is still in the Dallas County Jail this evening with a $250,000 bond. The suspect told